gang, a quick video to start off your semester. Basically, I like to schedule my days, my weeks, my semester. And as what Michael Hyatt says, what gets scheduled gets done. So I want you to think about that. You might be taking one class, two class, five classes. You might have a family, you might have kids, parents you're taking care of. You have a job. You've got a lot going on in life. So make sure to schedule time for your classes. If you're in my 101 class and you've got the book or the PDF, I start off with a 16-week schedule, just quick notes of what you might need to get done. Or you might want to print out from Canvas when things are due so you can mark it off and so you can be on top of it. I also like to think about goals. What are your goals for your semester? What are your goals for the particular class? What are your goals for life? So I have that down here too. So I do a semester goal, a midterm goal, a weekly goal, and a daily goal. And my daily goal for photography is a half hour to an hour a day. I'm always ahead of everyone else, and so could you. So schedule the time in that you need to get things done. Oh yeah, don't forget to schedule in some fun. Not everything has to be work.